In this question, we're given that x equals sec squared theta and y plus 2 equals cot squared theta. Find y in terms of x. We will make tan squared theta the subject for both equations. So the first equation is x equals sec squared theta. We'll use the identity 1 plus tan squared theta equals sec squared theta. Therefore, we'll replace the sec squared theta with x. And by rearrangement, tan squared theta will be equal to x minus 1. In the second equation, we have y plus 2 equals cot squared theta. This time we'll use the identity tan squared theta equals 1 on cot squared theta. And we'll replace cot squared theta with y plus 2. Now both equations equal tan squared theta. So we can combine them. We'll have x minus 1 equals 1 on y plus 2. By cross multiplication, we'll end up with y plus 2 equals 1 on x minus 1. And we'll subtract 2 from both sides. And we'll make x minus 1 the common denominator. When we expand the numerator, we'll get 3 minus 2x, and the denominator is x minus 1. And this is our final answer. Thanks for watching.